Welcome everyone to another episode of some Star Wars The Old Republic, playing as our Jedi Knight. We're here where we left off, still in Kalakori Village, just outside the Matriarch's little hut here. We're on our way actually to go and disable some toxic mines, since, you know, at the end of the last episode we had to deal with the situation. So let's go and deal with it. I think it's just right over here. Some mines here. It said the face of the enemy. Right, is there going to be any enemies? Yeah. Alright, so there's some Freshly Raiders coming out of the grounds. We'll just get rid of them. Cool, that's one. Should be another mine here. Let's get rid of him. Alright, sweet, level 8. One more, and then that should be it. I think this is the last one. Where's he coming out of? Right here. There we go. Alright, so we need to head back to the Matriarch now. Let's go see what she has for us. Gotta let them know the good news.
I've destroyed the machines poisoning your crops.
I saw how you suffered out there. What you did was more than brave, it was heroic. Please, take a token of my people's honor. I'm sorry it can't be more.
Rewards aren't necessary, but thank you.
I should go inform everyone that the danger is over.
Alright. Ooh, gave us a belt. I'll take it. Nice little belt there. Let's go use a holocommunicator.
Finally put the Flesh Raider base out of commission. How are things on your end?
I spoke to your old Padawan over the Hollow. He's doing all this so he can destroy the Sith.
Then it's not Sith himself. Good. If I can get to him, reason with him. At the Flesh Raider command base, I found coordinates to a number of secret camps. Too many to send only Jedi Masters. One camp is in the ruins of Upper Kaleth. That patrol you fought earlier was based there. Now's your chance to finish them off.
What if I run into your old Padawan?
If you see Bengal, retreat and contact me immediately. Be careful in those ruins. We haven't explored them all. Contact me when your mission's complete. May the Force be with you.
Alright, may the Force be with you too. Ooh, we got new armor though. Let's equip that. Let's use that as well. Okay. Where do we need to go then? So we need to go back to the ruins. We can do that. Let's just go sell some stuff first.
Anything a soldier needs, and some things he doesn't.
Let's get rid of all of that. Repair my gear. Good luck out there. Cool. Alright, so let's start heading there. So where's the travel? Right there. Cool. So yeah, we'll take the speeder back down here again to the forward camp. Just more
right.
Closer to our objective.
Mechanized travel is for official business only.
So it looks like we're going back to the ruins of Kaleth. He wants us to go to the upper ruins now, which is interesting.
We'll have to fight the Flesh Raiders ourselves. Round up a militia, try another.
We're pretty
attack.
Much almost done though.
Something.
With Typhon.
Last time we went out, they ate people. Ate them.
What choice do we have?
So we're almost closing that chapter of the prologue. I mean, then again, I think the prologue only really finishes once you finish the next area as well, like the next planet, which is Coruscant. I think Coruscant is actually when chapter 1 starts. Right now, we're still in the prologue, it's just getting ready for chapter 1. Just want to try and solve this problem and, you know, get done with our training so we can become a full-fledged Jedi. All right, so I'm guessing we need to go all the way up here because we need to go to Upper Calef, because we need to go up there. So let's just make our way there. Alright, there's an enemy there. Let's jump him. I like your Jedi Knights though, just because of the leap attack. Like, just quick into action. Oh. Let's deal with this guy. Ooh, we got some new pants here. Yeah, I'll equip it. Cool. Looking more like a warrior. Alright, this is where we need to go right here, right? Let me just get rid put those weapons away. And then let's enter the Jedi Knight phase. Where do we need to go exactly? Oh.
Edlin Verfi Akalin Kob Keret. Atengel Kelet Wiesel me as.
What's your name? How'd you get here?
Ben Seji S.E.J. Kimge Atlas. Estavo lab meg minig uge. Oze disazos homaleban. Merega mosdu latlan felit gegob es elenga agiob.
Powerful or not, there's no one else coming.
Is as Allah Sonny Parton as Allah Tokisal.
Okay. Looks like we need to go recover his lightsaber. So let's clear everyone out. Alright, we've got a bonus quest as well. Which is cool. Still gonna clear everyone out though. Let's kill everyone around here before we can make our way up. That's kind of where we need to go over there. Won't be going there yet. Oh look, he's got a lightsaber, so I'm guessing that's his lightsaber. We'll deal with that soon. See the sweep attack. Cool. Two more enemies. They might be the last two here for the bonus. I don't know if there's any enemies behind. I'll go check though. Cool. That's those guys sorted. Yeah, there's no enemies behind here. That's cool. Let me just heal up. Cool. Alright, let's dive in then. So let's get rid of this minion first so then we can focus on the strong afterwards. And we'll hit that for damage reduction. And then, yeah, this fight should just be a breeze. One level higher than me, but he's still gonna get wrecked. There we go.
The Flesh Raider camp's out of commission, Master, but they were all Force users. They killed a Jedi named Lauta. His body is in these ruins. What should I do?
We'll reclaim our fallen later. Just got a distress call from the Twi'lek settlement. They spotted Ben Gilmour. Our forces are spread out dealing with the secret camps. We're the only ones who can handle this. I'm on my way to the settlement. Meet me there.
All right. So he's going to go back to Kalakori village. Let's teleport there. This is more convenient. And then let's go speak of our master. All right, we're here. Let's head on over up here. Can't wait till we can get like more movement buffs. I think you can as a Jedi Knight, you can get more movement buffs. But I might be mistaken.
Master Orgus responded to your distress call. I was to meet him here. What's happened?
Nothing. We didn't send any distress call. Things have been quiet since you left. I haven't seen or spoken to Master Orgus.
Master Orgus should have gotten here ahead of me.
I'm sure it's a misunderstanding. Your master will turn up. Why don't you stay a while? You must be exhausted. Stop it! What are you doing?
Matriarch, step aside. Handing over the boy's master wasn't enough. This Padawan has to die.
I told you to leave him alone. That was the pact.
Bengalmore refused your terms. This is to save our people.
What did you do to my master? Where's Bengalmore?
Bengalmore came to me, said he'd end the Flesh Raider attacks if we gave him your master.
He asked us to kill you too. But I said no. I told him we'd keep you here. You'd be safe. And my people would have a protector.
If we don't do what we're told, Bengalmore will kill us all.
Bengalmore is a monster. When he's done using you, he'll kill everyone.
Don't resist. It'll only make things harder.
Damn. So these guys want to fight then. Damn, goddamn traitors, man. I swear, there's like a lot of traitors in this game, honestly. People just get corrupted and persuaded so easily. Yeah, it's unfortunate they had to go.
Why didn't they listen to me? It wasn't supposed to be like this. I was going to save you. Save us all.
Bengalmore wants to destroy my order, and you handed him my master.
There's still time to save them. Bengalmore took Orgus to someplace called the Forge. Reactivate your droid. It might know where to find them. You can forgive me, can't you?
I don't condone what you've done, but I understand.
Thank you. I'm so sorry. Tell me what I can do to make this right.
Learn from this mistake. Spend your life atoning for what you've done.
I won't waste this chance. That's a promise. I should tell my people what's happened. We'll bury and mourn our dead. I hope you find your master.
Okay, so now we gotta go rescue our master, huh? Speak to the droid.
Bengalmore took my master someplace called the Forge. Do you know where that is? These Twi'leks deactivated you and tried to kill me. I had to defend us.
Okay. Well, who's this?
I am A4PO, Jedi Archivist. How may I help you?
Transmit everything you know about the Forge to my droid T7.
That area is considered highly dangerous. May I inquire why you need this data?
Flesh Raiders captured Master Orgus and took him there.
By the stars, what perfectly awful timing. The Temple Masters are all indisposed fighting Flesh Raiders. I will alert them immediately, but they may be unable to assist you. Transmitting data now.
Alright, so let's go investigate the Forge. Ooh, what is this? Yeah, we get a preview now. We can give T7 here. Might go with the blue. I like blue. Blue's a nice color. Let's give that to him. Might be able to. I don't think I can give it to him, actually. Yeah, I need crew member authorization for it. Sadly. That's fine. We can, however, give him a gift. And I will equip that also. That's fine. Yeah. I know if you're like you're a member, then you can actually use it. But it's fine. I'll save that though for when I do become a member later on. Doing all these series. Especially when we hit the DLC stuff. We'll definitely need to become a member there.
Reminder.
Mechanized down here. For official business.
So we need to go all the way to the forge, which is all the way at the bottom here. Cool. So we're coming to a closing then of Typhon. I think this is like the last quest for Typhon, I believe. Let's go investigate the forge entrance. Cool. Is there a vendor here actually? Yeah. Let's just sell this.
Cool.
And then let's just make our way then. Alright, so how do we get there? So we need to go through here, right? Yeah, just follow the path and then it's the first right all the way straight down. Cool. We can kill some stuff along the way. Might as well. Might as well. Alright, so it's the first right. So I think it's through that cave there. Makes sense. So let's head our way there. We've got T7 for healing. But I might change him actually real quick and put him damage. Ooh, what's this? He's got a tactical missile. Oh, nice. It's good to have a companion though. So we've got a droid as a companion. Lovely T7 there. I like how we got so many droids following us. Look, we got like three. Only one of them attack. Alright, let's get rid of the these program droids. Cool. We got a little bonus for it, so we might as well do it. Get this one as well. Where do we need to go exactly? Straight down here. Cool. Let's go do that. Get rid of him. Be able to jump attack at this one. Nice. There's these lot here as well. Let's get rid of him. Nice T7. Let's jump these lot. Oh, got rid of him. We need one more, and these ones should be the last ones. Perfect. Cool, that's that quest done. Get rid of him as well. Alright, sweet. Where are we? So we're in the last area here. So we need to make it all the way to the end. Cool, so this is the forge. Doesn't look much of a forge. Alright, these lot are going to be in the way, so let's get rid of them. Oh, okay. Get rid of this big guy. Take the loot for more credits. Alright, we got this motherfucker here. Oh. Should be able to get past these lot. Yeah, I think we're fine. Cool. Ooh. Looking like a special boss there. He's the Grand Chieftain, huh? I think that might be for like a heroic to do. To take him out. But anyway, we're approaching where we need to be. Yeah, there's like two paths up here. There's one for Jedi Counselor and then there's one for the Jedi Knights. And we're going to go through the Jedi Knight one. Yeah, so that one over there is for Jedi Knights. And I believe the one down here is for the Counselors. Which is cool. So let's go ahead and do our one, and yeah, let's finish off with Typhon. Alright, so we just need to head down. We'll kill everyone. Cool, alright, so there's 15 that we need to get rid of. Stomp these lot. Nice, got rid of him. Cool. We'll take that also. Alright, let's get rid of this guy. See if I can just stomp these lot. Nice. Quick stun. Alright, there's three more now. Where's the last ones? Should be around here, yeah. Alright, head to the Ancient Forge. Okay. And we leveled up. Nice. Level 10. Ooh, we got new attacks. So this is like another AoE. Okay. I think this one's another AoE as well. And no, that's not an AoE attack. I think I might move this like that. What's this? Cool. We can move that there. Alright, we should be good. Let's test out these new abilities. Cool, that's nice. Alright, so the forge is up there. Let's keep going. I like how it has the same guilds that invited me before as well, which is hilarious. Into like my trooper character, we're just all joining the same guilds. Alright, so this is where we need to be. Cool, so let me just heal up. Cool. And yeah, let's get this started then. Oh, I see our master.
I sensed you coming. Your fear betrayed you. You're weak. Like my old master, you will fall with him.
What happened to you on Coruscant? Why have you turned against the Jedi?
Not the Jedi. The sick, spineless cowards that have taken their place. The traitors who let the Sith slaughter millions. You weren't on Coruscant. You never saw our greatest cut down or watched the temple burn. I escaped that destruction to see my own master surrender to the Sith. They exterminated us, and he gave up.
That's why you brought Master Orgus here? To make him pay?
The weak will be sacrificed here to make the Forge stronger. The Jedi Order must be reborn from ashes.
Bruh. Yeah, we're getting rid of him. Get rid of his bodyguards. Nice. Let's take him down. Nice.
You've won. Why has the Force guided me to this defeat? You're stronger than any Jedi I've known. You could redeem the Order and destroy the Sith. I understand. You are the weapon I came to forge.
You think I'm destined to defeat the Empire?
I'm certain of it. I have found my purpose at last. I have spent a lifetime learning the paths to power. That knowledge is now yours. Let me leave Tython and prepare the galaxy for your ascendance. I will deliver the gifts you need to reclaim your destiny.
You'll get the help you need, Bengal. But you can't leave here.
Yeah, he got knocked the fuck out, though. Nice. All right, let's go speak with our master.
Padawan, I must have you to thank for being alive.
I captured Bengal Moore, Master. He's resting quietly.
You've done a great thing. He deserves a second chance. The horrors he witnessed on Coruscant broke him, destroyed the gentle Padawan I trained. You, however, faced a challenge beyond any trial I could assign. There's nothing more I can teach you. All that's left is for you to enter the forge and construct your own lightsaber.
What is this place, Master?
The first Jedi came here to construct their lightsabers millennia ago. It's strong in the Force. Normally, we make Padawans gather materials themselves, but you've proven enough. These are all the physical components. The rest will come from your mastery of the Force. I'll carry Bengal back to the Jedi Temple and get him help. Meet me there when you're ready.
Alright, so we're going to be able to craft our own lightsaber. Ooh, this is going to be epic. Alright, let's head up to the forge then. Let's activate this.
This weapon will be a light in the darkness.
All right, got our lightsabers here. Oh, this is perfect. Let's equip them. Let's actually construct this one. What is that? Dark Jedi's lightsaber, and we got a knight's one. All right, what's the difference between them? Nothing. They're actually the same shit. Exactly the same. All right. Let's add this into it. Cool. There we go. We got our lightsabers. Oh, this is perfect. All right, let's go deal with this fool here. Who is it? The Forge Guardian. Let's go deal with him. Okay. Motherfucker just stunning me. All good. Nice. All right, we're done there. Yeah, so we need to get rid of the rest of this then. Cool. All right, so we need to go back to the Jedi Temple. Let's go do that. Let's go here instead of going straight to the temple. Just to do the modification quest out of the way. And get another 3 mods. Which is basically teaching you how to, like, you know, modify weapons and stuff. But that's only things you pretty much worry about late game. You know, it's like everything, you know, you only worry about all of this stuff, like, late game. So let's go back into this mod here. There we go. Made that weapon nice and sweet. Is there a vendor here, actually? Yeah, let's go speak to this guy.
Report your ailments.
And just sell everything. I think I sold something nice that I can give to my companion. It's got no influence, but I'll still keep it.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Like that. Alright, let's make our way to the Jedi Temple. There is something I do want to check though on my map. For some reason, it doesn't even show vendors. I swear I have it clicked on. Yeah, I got it clicked on vendors, but I don't know why it doesn't show me. I will do resources as well. I want to be able to check out the resources. Crew skills as well. We will be doing crafting stuff with this character. Since I'm gonna make the Jedi Knight my main character. Especially when touching the Republic side for the DLC. Alright, so let's go speak with the council.
The Flesh Raiders are still a threat, but without Bengal's leadership, they'll be scattered and ill-equipped.
This temple could have been devastated. The entire order is in your debt, Padawan.
The enemy found weaknesses in our security. We have to guard against another Coruscant.
Agreed. And now we have concerns beyond the Flesh Raiders. Recent developments in the Twi'lek settlement demand a response.
Their matriarch betrayed me to Bengal, but she surrendered herself to us for judgment. You're doing, I understand. Good work.
You know the Twi'leks, Padawan. How do you recommend we proceed?
We created instability by refusing to help them. That has to change.
What happened to Master Orgus is almost unforgivable.
But if we do forgive and work with them, it can only improve both our communities. This young Jedi captured a fallen member of our order and saved this temple from destruction. I see no reason why he should remain a Padawan.
Your bravery, heroism, and sacrifice show great depth of character. You represent our best hopes for the future. You arrived on Tython a Padawan, but you leave a Knight of the Republic. May the Force be with you.
I promise to uphold every standard of the Jedi and Galactic Republic. This little droid and I have been through a lot. We're a great team.
Then I see no reason why you shouldn't stay together.
We're getting a priority signal from Coruscant. It's Master Kiwix.
Master Orgus, everyone. I've discovered a situation requiring further assistance. Our suspicions about Coruscant were correct. The dark presence we have long sensed is strongest here.
I keep hearing about this dark presence. But I haven't sensed it.
Had you spent as much time in meditation as the Council, you might.
Something malignant works in the shadows of the capital. We must find it.
This situation calls for our very best. Master Orgus, you and your former pupil should join Master Quix on Coruscant.
Come to the Senate Tower as soon as you can. Master Quix, out.
No rest for us, my friend. Complete any unfinished business you have and take a shuttle to Coruscant.
I'll leave immediately, Master.
I need to wrap up some things before I go. Meet you on Coruscant.
Farewell. The Force will be with you. Always.
All right. Guess I'm going to be making our way to Coruscant then. Level 11 as well. Nice. We got another lightsaber. Typhon Battle Offhand Saber. Cool. So I'm guessing we'll swap with this. Yep. Cool. Two lightsabers. Nice. We're loving it. Alright, so we need to board a shuttle then to the Republic fleet. So let's go do that. And the shuttle should be through here. There we go, Republic fleet, man. Flying off for the first time. This is fun. Oh, we're almost there. Nice little shuttle. All right, there we go. Let's move that down here. Let's make our first entrance straight here. All right, and there we go. We're here in the Republic fleet, man. Perfect. We're going to end off the episode here. So on the next episode, I'll make my way straight to Coruscant, which is just through here, and then take a shuttle straight to Coruscant. But yeah, guys, next time you see me, or the next episode will be when we just landed in Coruscant. So yeah, hope you guys like this episode. It'll be nice if you could leave a like on the comment and also subscribe down below. I've been your host, YC Lodsis, and I'll catch you guys on the next episode, man. Peace.